Hey everyone, UDoubleTree here. Welcome back to the channel. Bringing you a new video of The Witcher 3 Wild Hunt. This is part of the next gen update and playing this on my PC and Odyssey G9. Now looking here at the settings real quick, I am playing this at a resolution of 5120 by 1440 with all in-game settings set to max. So this is with ray tracing on and also the new Ultra Plus settings that are exclusive to the PC version of this, update really. Really only things I've turned off are just motion blur and blur. So now with that, before getting started, a few things to note. First, if you enjoy this video and the content on my channel, please don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe. Every little bit helps as we continue our road to 1,000 subscribers, and I really appreciate your support as we grow the channel. Also, down in the description, you can find a few different pieces of information, which include a link tree where you can donate to and support the channel directly, a 5% discount code for coffee and tea orders, and finally, a detailed list of my Odyssey G9 picture settings and NVIDIA control panel settings. Now overall, I mean, right off the bat, first off, the game looks gorgeous, right? With this next-gen update and everything that's been added as part of it, the game does look beautiful. It's the world, everything, it's really everything they've done to improve this game graphically. I mean, this game already was a stunning game to look at pre, next gen update, but just when you see this world for the first time, I mean, it's very pretty to look at. Again, it's I don't want to knock the visual performance of this game just because, again, it is a beautiful game. Now, with that said, performance is rough. So, first off, my typical overlay, which is I run MSI Afterburner, doesn't work with this game. So, unfortunately, I don't have like the edited FPS counter I normally put up on my videos. I do have the NVIDIA panel, performance panel up, which you can roughly see my FPS on screen here. So again, with everything set to max, and this is also using DLSS performance on a 3090 at this resolution. Yeah, mid 40s is probably my average, right? If I'm in certain towns, it would dip as low as 39, but for that, you're not getting 60 FPS, unfortunately, at this resolution or something like 4K, even on, most at 3090, for example. So this game is incredibly demanding. I'm really hoping that there will be some kind of optimization or fixes, only because, again, this being CD Projekt Red, like, Cyberpunk 2077 performs much better than this game does with all the ray tracing that is in that game. So I'm hoping that, they can take some of whatever it is that they've done in that game in particular and kind of bring it over here. I'm hoping there can be some optimization, but this is a very, very demanding game when you're using ray tracing. Now, turn that off, performance is obviously, it's phenomenal, right? I mean, on any DLSS setting that you use, I mean, you're going to be over 60 FPS if you have a 3090 or something similar. So, the ray tracing is just, it's an incredibly demanding setting here in this game. Again, it is beautiful. Like in this case, I mean, I hopefully you can, you can tell even on, in this video, the game looks gorgeous. I'm not knocking that. Like but just the performance and the low frame rate given that, like, I'm personally torn on if I would stick with doing this normally, right? I'm going to be doing another playthrough of this game just with this update, and I think I might turn ray tracing off in my normal day-to-day playthrough just so I can have that 80 to 100 FPS experience. But again, we'll see, and I'll continue doing videos of this game as I play through it, and I will also be doing it with ray tracing on and off. But again, hopefully we'll see some improvements over time. With that though, I'll go ahead and stop the commentary here and let you enjoy the rest of the video. Let me know down in the comments if you have any questions at all about the game or my setup or the G9 itself. I appreciate you guys for your support, and I'll talk to you later.
Let's go.
Is it true northern women bathe but once every 3 moons?
Military camp. No locals allowed without the express consent of the garrison commander.
I look like a local to you?
You look like trouble.
Dead wrong. I make trouble go away. I'm a witcher.
A witcher? Captain Peter Sugwin Levy is in the tower. Turn right, past the gate.
Guessing your captain's got work for me.
This is the army, Nordling. There is no guessing.
To the tower. Go.
Goltais Griffin is Angal.
Epdorp.
Nen. Epstreda.
That's what you've got back. Es disse Ferin. Nord est Ulf Heiden en Meras.
Es a Drug Meras. Es a Tuven Ulf Heiden.
We must requisition the share of your harvest.
Why, Your Excellency?
I know there is little left in your granaries. But soldiers are men too, and so they must eat, correct?
Why, Your Excellency?